safe, come to Detroit. And not only that, if you look at it, that billboard wouldn't have got this much attention if it had black people in it. But since it got all this attention and this publicity, it's probably the one nationwide or across the world. So when people see that, they'll say, wow, you know, Detroit, let me look at what's going on in Detroit. And then they start looking, and then other people want to come because they see a place where they feel safe and can enjoy themselves. So that perimeter of Detroit is really... from New Center all the way down to downtown, you know, maybe stretch out to Belle Isle and maybe to, you know, so that's the Detroit they're talking about. They'll never get rid of black people in Detroit. Right. They just are trying to subscribe to what they consider the moneymaker, which is the downtown and that corridor. That's what they're building. That's the moneymaker that's going to drive everything in the city. And I think when they put that up, it's just to get a lot of media attention, what they did. Everybody talking about it. Mm-hmm. They can take a look at it, and then people can look from the outside and say, let me look at what's going on in Detroit.
Interesting.
And it's all about money.
James, I tell you what, man, I find what you think interesting. I got to ponder that some. In the meantime, we got to take a break. We're coming up on a break right now. I see callers on the line now. Callers, stay there. We're going to come right back to you, and we're going to have a conversation with you. If you're not on the line, you can call 313-209-9000. Let's pay some bills. We'll be right back. This is 910 AM, The Voice of Detroit.